Okay, pitch side with Jose. Jose, well done, another good friendly win.
It's a pity that it doesn't give us 3 points. Jokes apart, it was not bad at all. I think especially in the first half was like to put on the pitch things that we work during the weekend was very interesting. The way we are pressing, our transitions, the way we are building, really, really interesting. Of course, without lots of players for different reasons are not here. But I think it was very positive. The second half is normal. They make a lot of changes, we make a lot of changes. You lose a little bit the structure of the game and then becomes more about giving minutes to people, giving minutes to the kids. But I think in the first half, by the organizational point of view, was very interesting.
You mentioned the pressing. I mean, that led to goals. I mean, you've got to be happy with that, haven't you?
Yes, and honestly, I think Reading very well organized. I think Bowen did a very good work with them during this time. Very well organized. They know how to build. They know how to play. But it was very good for us to put on the pitch things that we are training. And to have Serge back and Musa back for a few minutes after being away, also good. Step by step, players are coming. Of course, next week they go to national team, but tomorrow we have another, I would say, training session, and we are going to do it again.
You started Harvey White in those central areas. I mean, that's a lot of responsibility on a young man in this team in that area. So what did you think of Harvey's performance?
He's a kid, but he's a talented kid. Is he ready for the responsibilities, for the intensity, for the physicality of the Premier League? No. But is he ready to train with us every day to have this evolution and to play in these matches and eventually in some official matches where we need to rotate players? Yes, he is, so good for him.
Just want to finish on Delhi, Jose. Eric Dyer, who we just interviewed, said he's excited by what he's seeing from Delhi. He said, I like to see this Delhi. What are you seeing?
I'm too. Everybody is. The ones that had the privilege to know the very good Delhi that arrived from MK Dons and conquered the Premier League, the ones that know that, that's what we want. I think when I arrived by November, December, I think he was really good and he created us big expectations, and he's doing the same now, and hopefully he mature, hopefully he knows what he has to do to be the great Dele Alli that we all love.